You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Roswell, 2021. In a small suburban town, amongst unsuspecting citizens, lived a simple woman with a simple mind. This is Beatrice Damasceno, absent-minded to the fact that today, at 6 p.m., she'll step directly into the Twilight Zone.
We know that dreams can be real, but whoever thought that reality could be a dream? Think about it, and then ask yourself, do you live here? In this country? In this world? Or do you live instead in the Twilight Zone?
Thank you. I can't edit, but I cannot do miracles, okay?
Edit to make a day, Brian.
Just